Hello friend, welcome Saban IT, build your one dreams. How easy to remove logo and text on tin in Photoshop. Select rectangular mark tool, then draw on logo and text area. Then right click to fill to click, then use to click select content aware. To click, then click OK button. Automatic remove the logo and text. Thank you for watching videos.